What's wrong, Pluto?
What's good, YouTube?
Damn, girl, can I say the intro, bro? Yo, what's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. She's over there hating, but it's okay because she can't kill my vibe today. Today's a great But today's about to be a great day. It is the 4th of July, and I think this is the first video y'all are seeing after the meat day video. So yeah, it's lit, bro. I'm actually like very excited to record today. But like I said, today's about to be a great day. We're finna go to the gym here in about like 40 minutes, and we got like a bunch of things kind of planned out for today. So I'm gonna just bring y'all along with us, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna vlog today, for real. Like, I remember the last video that I said I was gonna do this, I didn't. But like today, I'm gonna do it. And I'm like excited to do it because I really wanna get better at this vlog. I've been told y'all I wanna like push myself and challenge myself to get out of my comfort zone and just put the camera in my face and vlog for y'all. So I'm gonna do that today. And today's gonna be a good one. Today we got squats in the gym. It's my deload week, reload week. So it's nothing crazy. Probably like 365, 405 for a single. And then we'll turn it up with the back downs and shit. And then we got shoulders and arms. So the pump might be pumping today. We might look pretty aki and juicy. So we're gonna see what it's talking about. But I just finished eating breakfast. Yo, I added something to the cereal. I added like honey. Adrian got this honey, bruh. That is immaculate, bruh. Go to your local store, HEB, Walmart, Target, Aldi. All right, Pluto, just give me 1 second, man. Y'all hear him, bruh? Like, he's like a little kid, bruh. He just be crying. But I'm telling you, add some honey on top of your cereal before you go to the gym. Extra carbs, and it like adds like that sweetness flavor. Bruh, bussin', my G. Absolutely bussin'. But yeah, finna go to the gym, finna get ready. I got the fit loaded up. I'm not gonna show you the fit yet because the fit is OD, and I can't wait to show you the fit once I get to the gym. Yeah. But I'll see y'all in a bit, all right? I gotta take care of my boy because my boy is crying, and I gotta make sure my boy is G. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, your boy's a little bit in the rush. I kinda got the fit on. As you can see, you got the wolf mentality tee with the bread, better singlet. Trust me, the fit today is gonna be bussing. Bread toes on the feet, you already knew that. My boy Pluto, he already knows the deal. Hey Pluto, we about to get lit today? Oh yeah, Pluto, we finna get real lit today. It's about to go crazy, isn't it? But yeah, finna go to the gym. Running a little behind. We're supposed to be at the gym by 10. Weeds is like 5 minutes out. Sergio lives 5 minutes from the gym. And we're supposed to have like a squat party. We gotta go.
Birthday, bro. Happy birthday, for real. Huh? Yeah, I got one. Go to 11. You already knew the deal. You know me, bro. That's twin. Nah, this new Uzi got me turnt as f, bro. Come on, fool. BT. Go blue black. Come on, Izzy. She's doing a lot of talking. I need to see some work. I'm on BT.
Working for real. You don't worry about talking. Be working it.
Show me something, bro.
What was you talking about? Come on, Sway.
I bought for 16 passengers. This is G5, no, this not a challenger. I keep some members with me in the fridge. The coat seats, that's cannibal. They like to get. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. She took a look, missed the window, chill out. Now she say she's saying 3D. I go in the jungle and we got a coat. I bet I come out with a mean. I bet I do this shit for the fam. Cause this shit bigger than me. Color thugs in my infinity lane.
Feel good, babe? You good?
No.
What's wrong? I'm not gonna lie, that squat felt easy, bruh. I definitely could have done more on that squat. She's too busy to even pay attention to me. She don't f for real. I be lonely as I be talking to myself. She don't really fuck with me. Oh, that's tough. Hell yeah. It's active. Izzy puts the work in and gets straight to the work type shit.
Feel me? I'm working while I'm working.
Working while he working. They don't do it like you, Swin. They not like you for real. Bro, I got shoulders and arms on my squat day. Come on, Swin. We ain't wake up for no reason, Swin. We ain't wake up for no reason. Hell nah. God gave me 24. I'm finna work, Swin. This is easily one of the best workouts I've had since I've lived in Houston. I'm not gonna lie. Today is busting for real. Energy in the gym is on like 50, dog. I told y'all I woke up on BT. I was not dying, bro. If y'all can see the amount of sweat dripping from my body, it's sick. Literally, like, everything's wet.
Listen. Muslim.
Bro, I need a freaking towel. I remember when I used to visit from Virginia, and I would just, like, casually lift here every other day. Pretty sick. Like, this pretty sick. Sometimes I don't stop to, like, really think about it, because I try to, like, live in the moment. But, like, when you really step back and think about it, like, bro, it's like, I really wonder what I'd be doing in Virginia right now if I still live there. Oh, body burnt, bro. I'm not gonna lie, Twin. I got like 2-3 more exercises, and then I am out the gym, bruh. Body is on E class, bro. E class. I'm running on E fuel, bruh. Hell yeah. I told you I'm back locked in, Twin.
Yeah.
All right, bro. Last bicep exercise for the day. We're going to do straight bar curls. Oh, I'm not going to lie, bro. I went from like 195 to 189 in like a week, and it changed form my physique. Like, I did not look like this last week, bro. I'm looking pretty right now. This is on a squat day. Looking like this on a squat day should be cool. Bro, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. We just got out the gym, and that was easily one of my favorite workouts living in Texas, bro. Like, baby girl shot, because she hasn't been here in like a week, so she hasn't been used to training for a bit. But for me, bro, that was lit. Was that a good workout? Did you have fun?
No.
You didn't have fun?
I didn't have fun.
Why?
But it was successful.
That shit was lit, bro. That shit was lit. All right, but we're gonna go back to the crib. As you can see, my voice is shot because I was just screaming my head off in there. I literally walked into the place like screaming, like literally. But about to go to the crib, about to get ready and shit. Got a shower because literally dripping sweat. My car's gonna smell like sweat, but it's okay. I'll see you on the bit, bro. Show me how you gonna drive the boat, bro.
You already started drive the boat?
Show me how you gonna drive the boat.
Like this.
Ooh, type shit.
Hit that wave like this. You gotta put the soft knees like this.
Let me see.
The
soft knees.
So like when the wave hit, you go, ooh.
Ooh.
Type shit.
Y'all have no idea how badly I need this, bro. My body is on E class, and this is about to like revive me for real. Like, quick revive, VO1 zombie type shit, Kino type shit. Yeah!
Bro!
Bro, he's famous for real. He's famous for real.
I'm a huge fan. Can
bro,
you please
sign it.
Yeah.
Looking good? Type shit.
Oh, you're looking good, bro.
Yeah, no, like, you gotta make sure you get the fit, full fit, better, you know what I'm saying? Cold Joe, you already know, go shop this whole fit because it's still available.
Say it again.
I gotta run through the whole fit again. All right, better button up, you feel me? Something light with a better swim trunks on, you know what I'm saying? Easy breezy, you know what I'm saying? It's a light fit. Cold Joe, go shop this fit right. We just put up to the boat spot, so we chilling. Bella's checking us in. Ain't doing much. We just waiting to get on the boat. You already know I'm gonna be driving the boat crazy. Like, who's he say? Again, I'm like,
again.
Hey, you gotta hit it with me.
One time.
Look good with my shades on. Why you look so good right now? That's not fair.
Shut up.
Y'all see that color on here? Doesn't that color look so good on here?
Oh, that color.
I love that color on here. Can you believe that's my girlfriend?
Are we good?
Let me eat it.
Yeah, they just had to take
it. Bella's leading the way. Bella set this whole up. Like, Bella is a plan leader. All right, I'm coming. Y'all see y'all should be rushing me? I don't get no peace, bro. Telling them how you set this whole thing up. Like, I gave you all the credit. I said Bella's the plan leader and all of that.
I'm doing my best out here.
Nah,
Aaron's
Bella the planner for real.
Wait.
Get your features in.
What's up,
in.
You guys? My name is Joel. Welcome back to YouTube channel. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Use code Joel on all your better products. Helamix.
Ooh.
Yes.
Exactly.
Better Helamix, TLF, Nike, Adidas, Under Armour.
All of it.
Honda.
All of it.
Nissan.
All of it.
And Mazda Zoom Zoom.
All of it. Bro, you freaking heard the man, bro.
Bad man don't dance. Who told you gangsters don't dance?
So first things first,
happy 4th of July.
Yeah.
God bless America.
Hell yeah. Okay. Hell yeah.
Second, I thank God every single day to be down here in Houston.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not with my family, so it's kind of hard. But
yeah, I feel that.
I'm with people that I love, and this crew means a lot to me, for real.
My dad.
So, happy 4th.
I don't know if y'all can hear me, but it's lit, and I don't know how much I'm gonna talk to y'all, but I'll see y'all when I see y'all.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Bye, guys. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Even with a wipe on my hip, I dance. Bad man, take another sip and dance. Two left feet, don't trip and dance. The girl want me, I might give her a chance. Give her a look, she give me a glance. You wore that tight dress just to enhance. You're like a bum bum. Never seen you before, where you come from? You got a fat pum pum, I got a long Johnson. And I will never met you at random. This must be destiny, that's why you're next to me. You feel like ecstasy.
This bread is kind of crazy. Like,
yeah,
this is pretty crazy. Y'all see this table, bro? Like, this is insane. The amount of food on this table, bro. Bro, like, we are literally hitting our protein goals right now. Like, we're not missing, bro. Like, this is extreme protein.
All right, bro. We just got back to the crib after a freaking long day. I'm not gonna lie to bro. Let me make sure I'm in the light. I'm pretty tired, bro. I'm pretty tired. So I'm gonna close the video out here. I'm glad I actually like brought y'all along for the day and like kept the video going. It was actually like very fun recording and like interacting with everybody within the video. Yeah, man. I hope like y'all enjoy this type of content. This is the type of content that I want to keep bringing to the YouTube channel, like vlog style, where y'all see my life completely, like in the gym, outside the gym, everything that encapsulates Joel Avin, you know what I mean? That's literally what I want YouTube to be, like literally the most true version of me, and I'm happy I can bring that to y'all. So please like, comment, subscribe if you've made it to this far in the video. I love you, man. It truly means the most to me. I appreciate y'all, man. I'll catch y'all in the next video.